ends of our... Under, and then I'll go back with a really small one to go right under the eyebrow.
Okay, so look up.
So, Lisa, look up to the, like, look, try to look up to the back wall for us, see if you can do that. Just with your eyeballs. Oh. There we go. Perfect. That's perfect. Second. Thank you.
I'm feeling quite a bit. Oh, ouch.
Hang tight. Couple pulses.
Just a couple of pulses out here.
Okay.
Good job.
Yep.
That's the worst you're going
to
feel.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, it's when we get out to the sides there that you're...
Now, that wasn't as bad as my feet.
This is the deep hand piece, so it's called the deep FX.
Uh-huh.
And then the other one's called the active FX. And you put them, it's more superficial.
Okay.
And you put them together. Oh, back over here. Don't ever want to forget the lash line. Wow. Roly poly. You got it? Oh, are you able to see how her skin is tightening with that video? Be able to pick it up maybe better with the active.
That's what I'm hoping.
Yeah. Okay.
Right there. Can I just go ahead and Google his whole face?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
This thing.
Oh, we need pictures of him, though.
Well, that's what I was wondering. Can I take him with my camera or only try yours?
Can you try mine?
Microscope. went a couple little.
Did I go
you
out?
Went on that lateral extension.
The last one?
She went on that side.
There we go.
Okay. The last line, you got
and
that?
And then we.
Oh, and the last line.
Thank you.
For being the.
Watching out for the last line. I'm gonna make it one smaller one. I need to decrease the size one. Hold on. Spicy right here.
It's a little bit of the same in there.
Yep. And if it goes out of focus, you just touch it.
Yeah.
And it will refocus.
And it'll be spicy.
Okay, 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 good job.
And now just relax the light.
But I need you to show me how to
set it. So just hold it there and just tap with your finger in the center of the screen here. And just touch that and it will kind of refocus.
Okay. We need kind of a close-up of that.
What's that?
We need kind of a close-up of that.
Why don't you come in closer?
Sorry, I sucked your neck. Wait, keep your baby a second.
Come on. You can just bring it around. There we go. Alright.
We should show this.
Oh yeah, show the luminous ultra pulse. Beauty.
I'm filming again. Okay, look up at the back wall. There you go.
Somebody gonna edit this?
Yeah.
So there we go.
Hang tight. Almost. Yep. Okay.
There we go.
And then a little bit.
Right there, I gotta change my size real quick here. And then didn't she have an SK on this side too?
Yes, the two under her lash line. So look up, she's got one here and one here.
Okay. I see it.
And then one on the lateral.
That one I don't see.
I think it's right here.
Oh yeah, right there. Okay. All right, let's look for symmetry. Pretty good. Can you tolerate me going just a little bit down here?
That was the most painful part.
It was. I know. Hang in there. It'll be super, super quick, okay?
Okay.
Wiggle those toes. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
This is just feathering so that you don't end up with a raccoon eyes.
Great.
There you go. You did it.
Perfecto.
Awesome.
Yeah, if anybody asks me, I'll say the surgery is a piece of cake. The laser is
the laser's a little more spicy, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to take these eye guys out. I want you to look way down to your toes. And now up. Come on out of there.
Oh.
I know. Got enough swelling going on there, wanting to stick in there. And way down to your toes and up. Good. Now you can just keep your eyes nice and closed.
I don't think I could open them if I wanted to.
For 4 days. It looks good. It went great.
I don't know how to turn this off. No.